They're having a show of Pacifist Potential. Very hard to see this. Here's a painting by Kentry. And here's Kentry. Oh. What can you say about your piece here?
Oh. What can I say about it?
There's a that's indented there with a
phone. It looks nice with the little shadows on it.
From the outside.
Mm-hmm.
Next piece here by Karen Ellers. Passively pissed off. Abstract drawing.
Okay.
Regina Carrington.
Okay, hold on.
Why not? A mirror here. What does it say? Zealot. Spelled backwards. It's a painting by Sandy Rumagu. It's a Moses and a gun there. Here's Gina, the director of Blackfish Gallery. Now, are those pieces in the back part of the show?
They are.
Okay, thanks. Ooh, that's a lot of shoes. Should let their in the wax. Photo of a soldier swims the Euphrates River.
Okay.
And war now.
Yeah, where is that?
We regret. It's called Bluebird. Here by Julia Stoll. Peace March. That's what this is called. Over here we have some wings. One of which broke. It fell when this was being set up and was incorporated. The broken wing was incorporated. Bring me home. It's not a sculpture by Howard Neufeld. Who am I? Where am I?
What is it? Taking a break right now?
I have to go to work in a couple of minutes. Michael Knudsen. Nails.
Okay.
Bob DeZono. Now this is Bob. You're going to China, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
What are you going to do in China? Are you going to go there and wage war?
No, I'm going to travel on the Silk Road.
Ah. So you're with the Pacifist Potential. You have the Pacifist Potential, right?
Yeah.